In this video, I am sharing the code to move the bottom modal sheet above the keyboard and input fields in Flutter. The download link is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.